Shark sightings on Oahu and Maui continue to close beaches during the busy summer season.
Warning signs have been posted since Monday at Pokai Bay in Waianae, and Honolulu Bay in Kapalua is still closed because of multiple sharks seen in the area. We wanted to know if there was a reason for what seems like a recent uptick in shark sightings.
Jen Beniza finding out some of the facts tonight. Jen?
Well, Dash, Marissa, sharks often get a bad rap. Many people I spoke to are afraid of them, myself included. We all know they live in the ocean, but why are they coming so close to shore? In some cases, swimming in just inches of water. I reached out to an expert to learn more. It seems we're seeing more and more cases of sharks coming closer to shore. Beaches are being closed, warning signs are up, and home videos of the dangerous predators splashing about in very shallow waters are alarming.
We were just there.
I found out we are more likely to see sharks closer to the beach at certain times of the year. Andrew Rossiter, director of Waikiki Aquarium, tells me hammerheads are spawning now through September and October.
Kaneohe Bay, there's a lot of hammerhead sharks there, and they use the bay for spawning.
In the fall, Rossiter says, we often see more tiger sharks.
In October, the tiger sharks are pupping, and then the big females come inshore to give birth.
October also has a higher instance of shark attacks. Of the six attacks listed on DLNR's website in 2017, three occurred in October. But he tells me tiger sharks come in to feed year-round.
If they are hanging around an area, it's usually an indication that there is food there.
Rossiter says we could also be seeing more sharks because more people are in the ocean, swimming, surfing, and fishing.
They're always there. You don't often see them, but they see you.
Most beachgoers I spoke to understand that if you go into the ocean, you are in the shark's territory.
There are sharks everywhere, and so I think it's a normal thing.
Growing up in Hawaii, we consider them our amakua, so we don't consider them a threat, more as guardians. If we leave them alone, they'll leave us alone, and just respect them and they'll respect us.